got a hamster cage. I know it's hard to clean it. I'm gonna show you. My hamster's right there. Okay, we're gonna clean it. So, let's go get the ball. So we need to be quick. It's my hamster cage just staying right there. Get some angles. And you just got a hamster. All you need to do is just get a ball and put it like this. And you just gotta give it to someone so somebody can hold it. You should go on the ball and walk around.
Not gonna put my mom on camera. She does it like. So, mom, could you help me get? Could you help my brother get her hamster? Top, she needs top. Nope, it's in there.
I'll just take out the stuff.
Okay. This is what the top looks like. Yeah, look at the
right on the back.
Here you go, mama. So let's go with my brother. We're gonna have to get some water. Look at my earrings. If you can't see them. My Nana got these earrings and a necklace for me. I don't know why. Maybe she loves me.
Just clean it out, put it in the trash.
If she gets bedding in the food, you have to put it in the trash.
We got water.
Right for her, she drank all her water. Can I get some water while you're doing this? Because I'm thirsty.
No, just keep the camera right here.
Oh,
it's okay.
So she got
it one like this. She got to take it out. Somewhere. Okay. This might be a life thing if you have a hamster.
If you have a hamster, you have to clean up the stuff of the bedding, like bedding.
Here's my bottle. My bottle. Take the water. And hamsters do not like water. They can get wet tail and die.
Uh-huh.
So not good.
If they run out and they don't drink some water and don't eat food, they will still die. We found the hamster. She was like right over
she
there where
out.
The tunnel take. It was like 5 a.m. We couldn't find her. 5 a.m, my mom found her, but
and then we lost her.
The next day, and then she just got out, and then the next other day, yeah. I need some shoes on, because the ants are going to get me.
It's okay, we're just going to be fat.
I'm going to use your sandals.
Be quick.
Guys, this is my brother's sandals. This is the bedding, white bedding. And let's go put the bedding. This is my outside, it's kind of bright. So, we put it in the recycle bin, brother does. And let's go in the house. Can't see my mom's car. I don't know what's my dad's car. And then close the door, and then we're all good. It's kind of hot out there. Get back.
And then just need to
And put the bedding in there.
Give her some food, not a lot. Because there's a bunch of them, you gotta keep her.
That noise is from my water bottle.
A little bit. Not too much.
Yeah, look how much. She eats some. She eats all of it and some.
Like that much?
Mm-hmm. That sound, it's coming from my water bottle, like this.
Definitely.
Yeah. Look at my water. Look at this. Your face, no, you can't drink it like that. This is where she eats her stuff, kind of. And this is her wheel that we have to clean. Her wheel, she poops on it, kind of. Oh. So can I wash this, save your
mm-hmm.
Okay. I'm gonna wash this. It has some poop, so you're gonna have to, like, be careful with it. You're gonna have to do this. Put your water on, just like this high, and then get a sponge, get a sponge, squeeze it if you have water, and then just do that, and then put some water, and then just clean it. Clean, clean, clean. You might need a paper towel to clean it. You might need a paper towel to dry it so she doesn't get wet and die.
I need to borrow some water.
Okay. Get some water, I don't need water. And then, when you're done with the sponge, get some, like, paper towels.
Gotta fill it up.
You could get two or one. I'm getting two. Did you see that? That popped in my face. I couldn't see it. So wash it like this. I wash the back. You're supposed to clean the back too.
Gotta do it where cold water is cold.
And some water. Good.
Screw it on.
Just keep washing it until it's all
done. I got this 1 year
good.
Ago.
Uh-huh.
It's almost her birthday.
Uh-huh. And then we're gonna get a surprise for her.
Probably like a new tube or a new...
toys. A new toy. Just keep cleaning it. Is it, if it's still wet, just keep wiping it because mine, my brother's Hirsch, it's called Hirsch. We call her Herky, Her.
Gangster.
Yeah, Gangster. She spins around. So once it's all clean, like this and shiny, nothing on it, and then put this in the trash. If you have a trash or a recycle bin, and then what you want to do is just take it and put it. If you have a girl Hirsch or a boy Hirsch, you could give it to your brother or sister, because I'm his sister. I paint my nails. Sometimes my mom paints my nails. She does. Oh, it does that sometimes. If you know a Moana movie, you need to watch it. It makes me cry. It really makes me cry. Where I say it makes me cry.
Yeah.
It makes me so laugh and cry. Because at the end...
You can go call Mom.
Oh, yeah. I think she's still getting cursed. Mommy, we need two jobs. Hirsch in the ball? The water. The water. I'll clean this. I'm gonna clean this. The tube. This is the tube. So So what you want to do, this is a ninja, so I put it on. Alright, so. Twist this off. Or you could just put some water and just dump it. Just dump it. You have to clean everywhere before you wash it. So, when it's done, get some paper towel. I'm gonna do three because this is really wet. Moana, make way. And there's some inside, so I'm gonna have to twist this off. You're gonna have to twist it off, and then let's see, twist this off.
That's the water on.
Save. How do you twist this off? Because I put some water in there.
Huh?
I put some water in there.
Water.
In there.
Hmm.
Oh, I'm not supposed to take it off.
This.
Oh, sure. How did you do that? So, like that. We need one because there's not a lot. If there's a lot, you could use two or three. Oh no, I just want to use one. Oh my goodness, she eats flower seeds in here. She eats flower seeds. Put it through here. It's kind of wet, so you might need
to clean everything, put everything back in, put the bedding in. Don't put too much because you don't want to waste.
Yeah.
And you guys see what it looks like inside.
Because you might need a lot or a little, because I'm using a lot. That much. Yeah, there's some water right there. I could clean it with my hands. Like,
she eats flower seeds. I saw flower seeds in there.
My brother's helping me. Thank you, brother. There's some water. I'll clean it up because I was doing this. I used to make messes. Me and my brother get into a fight because me and him don't like counting. On hide and seek. So, yeah.
We can do a hide and seek video, but you won't count.
Yeah, because I don't like count. You and me don't like count, right?
I want to stick bubble gum and then you're the only foot in.
Because I didn't want to. I just don't want to play hide and seek. What? Cool. Kind of cool. Seriously, you drink my water?
No.
Why is it so little?
And this is what it looks like when it's done. Just put some bedding right here.
We just need to put the top on.
Yeah. Put up some bedding like this much. Not too much, like right here. It's good. This, you don't like falling, it's still raining. Okay, let's just put the top on. You'll see what it looks like with the top on.
And here we go. This is what it looks like when we're done. We had to clean everything. Had to clean everything. So we did it. And that's what it looks like when you clean your hamster stuff. So, yeah, that's our hamster. We open the top, put her in, She will love it. Look at what she's gonna do in there. Come on.
She'll come out.
She'll. We don't have to take her out. Look at. Hey. Hello.
What are you even doing?
See, there she is. We're gonna put it back carefully.